Hey guys, I'm GSphere, and I'm going to show you how to not get DMCA stricken by using video game music from OC remixes with the Rainwave.cc widget. Super easy to download and install this browser source into your OBS Streamlabs or OBS Live. So stick around and watch the video. Okay, guys, so just to kind of get into what we're going to be learning today, we're going to be using the Rainwave current song widget that is available for anybody that wants to use it. It uses the overclocked remixes music, which is content and ID safe whenever you use it with this personal widget. So what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to go to rainwave.cc/twitch/. Now, this is going to be so that you can set up your widget to be added to OBS Streamlabs or OBS Live. So as you see on the page here, it says the content ID concerns. The TLDR is use overclocked remixes /OCR radio, which is the rainwave.cc, which is what we're using. Now, you're completely content ID safe when you do. You can see a long version. You don't really need to. Now, how to use it in OBS, you're going to add the browser source. It's very simple. We'll be getting into that. But the really cool thing that I absolutely love about this widget is that you can configure it. You can pick what station you want it to show. You can pick it to where it actually shows just regular game music, the overclocked remixes, the covers, or the chiptunes. You could also change it to where you're going to be putting the widget on the screen. You could do the top left, top right, right left, bottom left, bottom right. Kind of sounds like I'm rapping, but yeah. You can also set what size is your monitor / capture area. If you have 1440p, 4K, I just leave mine at 1080p. That's what most people kind of stream at and all that. Now, will the widget be displayed on top of a game, an image, or a solid background? I like mine to say widget will be over a game just because it makes it kind of, it makes it kind of transparent behind it. Also, do you want us to put a small current song header in the widget for you? I personally suggest using this, but that's just me. So yes, current song. You could do the now playing, current music, or no, you don't want a header. You have your own header. I personally like the yes, current song. That's what I use. Would it be okay if we put in a quick visual shout out to Rainwave for a few seconds every 10 or so minutes? We promise it's not hideous or jarring. Honestly, if you're using free to use music, then you should be okay with shout outs every 10 minutes. Honestly, if you don't want them on, they're not going to hate on you for it. So you could pick shout outs are okay or no shout outs. Now, you can kind of adjust the custom CSS if you really want to. I think that how it is right here is just absolutely perfect. So after you get that, you're going to copy this URL, right? You're going to copy this URL. Just copy it. Then you're going to come over here into the OBS and add it as a browser source. Now we're going to go back to the web page just so that you guys can see what height and width we need to make it. So as you see over here, the plugin width is 452 by 156. So when you make it in OBS, I'll show you my browser source. As you see, I have the width 452 and the height as 156, which is what they suggested so that it is the perfect height and width for this widget. So after you've installed this widget, what we're going to do is we're going to come back over to this window, and then we're going to actually go to the rainwave.cc. It's going to take you to the OC remixes right here. I'll also leave a link to all this stuff in the description, and you just hit the play now and it'll play it. I personally have mine extremely low because it can be extremely loud if you have it on anything but kind of lower, and you don't want the music to overpower you anyway. So that's as simple as it can be, guys. When you are using the music that they have, And it's just, you can use it in your streams, you could use it in your videos, all that stuff. It's very good. You're not going to be DMCA stricken. Also, another really cool thing that I missed just a second ago is the fact that if you make an account with the Rainwave.cc, you can actually vote on what's coming up. So say I want to play this Breath of Fire 4. I would just vote it. Now it has one vote here. So if nobody else is voting on this, chances are that this is the song that's going to be playing next in line.